So at heart, I'm an introvert. However, I'm an introvert who likes people. But I like people in my own time, on my own terms, generally. And also, I've always been socially awkward, I mean, all my life, right? And I'm okay with the beginning stages of a conversation, the get to know you, hi, how are you, you know, how, who are you, you know, where are you from, blah, 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 blah. But once we get into deeper, I really kind of, that's right, bye. And I make myself scarce. And since I became an author, since I published, that sort of changed. Now, Alan McCormick is a pseudonym, okay? It's a pen name. And, but all of a sudden, once I got published a few books, okay, suddenly I had no trouble just standing up and saying, hi, I'm Alan McCormick, you know? I write romance novels. I write paranormal romance novels. And don't ask me about my writing unless you've got a lot of time and you really want to hear it, because I'm going to tell you. But it's not just about my writing. I mean, I feel complete. I feel satisfied as a person. And it's really made a difference to my introvert status. I still can only take people for short periods of time, though. And then I, disappear. If there's a lot of people, okay, I'll be the one in the corner pretending not to exist. If I can get out of there, I will be out of there. So that's me. Miss Introvert. I think they might be kicking me out of the introvert club soon, though. They're going to rescind my membership card, or at least my VIP status. Oh, well. Bye-bye.